Jeffrey, you know that's on the global feed, right? Oh, yeah, you're doing this dice shit. I have no idea what to say to that. That's the first time that's ever happened.
It's crazy, because I want to have your bad romance.
Oh! I can hear the song.
Right, if you look at the last, when did I get a script where I drew the caricatures of us? That was a couple weeks ago. That's what I think was like.
Yes, that isn't like a joke.
No.
That's his actual self-control.
Yeah, people are like, oh, it's so hard to draw yourself so mean. No, not when you hate yourself. It's super easy. Thank you.
And I would play my brutal chick good shot.
Did you bring down my badges? You wrote it there that said you were giving out a brutal chick.
Oh yeah, but I didn't assume anyone would actually take me up on a brutal chick good shot.
Oh, is he?
EMT circus? You guys recently, well, kind of recently, got into a really big storyline with the Diggles, where that was a huge difficulty and whatnot. And when you got into a fight, a lot of it from the other side became very much a feminist form of an argument, which ended up kind of alienating me. And the reason why I came up here is I wanted to say truly thank you. For me, in the way that I'm able to deal with it, cope with it, and handle it, is through comedy. So with subtle comments like that, it really helps me to be able to deal with that.
I don't want to say too much. I don't want to take away from your story, but you're not the only person who uses humor to deal with something like that.
So I want to say truly from the bottom of my heart, thank you for what you guys do. And you know, I will, for different reasons, part of the team that will.
Holy shit.
Hello?
Hi.
My name is Steve. I'm a third-year PAX East enforcer, and I've never actually attended without enforcing. So thank you for everything. The enforcers are basically like an extended family now. My question is, what are your feelings about My Little Pony Friendship with Magic?
Brony.
I hope you are.
Listen, I want to approach you.
I am not a brony. I've actually never seen the show.
I saw the first episode and it was really good. I didn't carry on. I guess there's a kind of pony. There's a kind of pony pantheon or some shit.
I've got two kids, and they're both
playing,
but they're 5 and 6.
Yeah, it works for
them. Nope, very much so. Boy and girl, they both play. I have with me a teeny tiny Fluttershy. And I'd like very much, if for my little girl, I could get a picture of both of you with little Miss Fluttershy.
Sure.
It's okay. Oh, okay. This is the one you see.
I got to keep it hard, people.
Are you guys okay?
Yeah,
We're not interrupting, are we?
Can I mediate? Can I adjudicate?
Oh, I was actually going to ask if you want to give me $5 to take the last question. Okay, but no, I showed up late and I was wondering which one of you guys is Tim Buckley?
Wow.
Enforcement merge.
So, it's gonna be thinking, it's gonna be like, maybe like one red dot, and then like another, and a bunch of red dots.
Not really.
Was it worth it?
Are you guys friends with Tim Buckley?
No.
He's on the bench?
No.
Long time listener, first time caller. I have two quick things. I'm world building for a D&D campaign right
now. Hot.
And I'm having a lot of trouble coming up with the name of the province that I said, and I was hoping you guys would have.
Oh, he's great at names.
A province? So what's your deal, like, in your campaign? Like, what are you about?
It's a coastline situation.
In Coastlandia.
I have to say with this. It's basically a land that's been like in ruin for a long time.
Has it been like torn by war? Sunder?
Yeah, it's been torn asunder.
Long story short, a lot of fucking problems in this place.
Yeah, I didn't want to go there late at night.
Yeah. Sunderlands.
Yeah.
Sunderlands.
It's not terrible.
Rocktown?
Mr. Town. Short hole. Let's see. I would probably go, I emphasize hard consonants. Especially since it's so old, I would use something more elemental. I would say Coria.
Coria?
Coria. I would let you choose it based on how you want to do it. It could be KH, it could even be Q, motherfucker. You do it.
And the second good thing is, will we ever see the return of Mr. Period?
Sure.
Oh, yeah. Absolutely.
Okay. I love Mr. Period.
That's my favorite t-shirt and my treasure forever.
No, we'll bring it back. And all the bad boys of punctuation.
Oh, we're done? Well, we're going to do two more of these. So, tomorrow and Sunday.
Thank you very much.